what I now know, which is that two-thirds of in good company. And ultimately, what matters in this course is not so much where you end up relative to your classmates, but where you end up. How about the number 13, if you will? How would a computer represent the number 13, where each of these light bulbs from 1 to 120... This represented what in the context of a Scratch program? What was the role of this puzzle piece? Or more specifically, a piece of software that does that conversion, and that piece of software is what we're going to start calling a compiler.
Shing 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 shing.